Those are my favorites, and I hope you guys had a fabulous summer like I did.